days and then you can talk after?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, a couple days, man. I'll send them up.
Good. We got old times.
Yeah.
Good.
Thanks.
Good. I'm glad you're okay. It's okay. Thanks. Oh, you know what? I got a bunch of shit I want to show you, actually. I was going to throw this shit away, but instead I moved it around 15 minutes. Where is it? I don't throw anything away. I can call my mother. I got shit in my pants, but it's the worst. Huh? Is that a lifetime of that?
Is he in my office?
I'm Lisa.
Can I see you in my office, please?
Can you call him?
Yeah.
Sit down. Get the fuck.
fucking smash this kid, Nate. You can't just cleanse a little, you bitch.
He's won 7 in a row.
Against fucking nobody, Nate. Fucking nobody. You're gonna do tremendous fucking damage to this young man. You're gonna drag him to the fucking deep end, and you're gonna wait till he curls up like a bag of fucking monkey bitch. Trembling, whimpering monkey bitch. Okay? Or you can just punch him in the fucking face, because he hates that. Jay. That's how I beat him.
It was 3 years ago, Jay.
No, it's the same motherfucker, bro. It's the same motherfucker. Hey. This was in the fence.
You said you paid the rent.
I did. He's tripping. We're a few hundred short. Don't worry about it.
Well, what happened to the money from my last fight?
It's gone.
Where did it go?
Rent, bills, fucking supplements. You know, shit is expensive, man.
Right.
Hey, don't I always fucking take care of you?
Yeah, huh?
Yeah. You don't want anything? I don't recall us ever sleeping on a fucking beach, Dor. No. All you need to do right now. Thank you, my friend. You need to focus on this fight. That's the only thing your mind needs to be on right now. Okay?
Wow. You're a smart man. Dad doesn't want you, would you?
Mind your problemo, senor.
You can fucking balls off my chicken, please.
Fine, fine. I feel guilty. I feel fucking guilty, okay? You were engaged to the guy who goes to prison, and I steal you away. I'm a snake.
That's not what I meant.
That's what happened.
I don't know how many times I need to beat this into your brain, but I didn't leave him for you. I left him for me. I mean, he uses people, Alvy. The second you got into the UFC, he dumped your ass for Greg Jackson.
Okay, that was a long time ago. You're not smoking those. That was a long time ago, and he knows he messed up.
He doesn't care about anybody.
I don't like that.
You don't know him like I do.
I know he's a superstar. I know he's a superstar. And I know he's 28 and I know he's got a lot of fight. That I know.
I can't even believe we're having this conversation.
I mean, you trust me?
Mm-hmm.
Because I trust you.
Okay.
Yeah. No, we are hanging on by a very thin thread financially. You tell me that every day, okay? So guys like Ryan don't come around every day. I can't let him go. You know this. You know, if I want to stay relevant, I need a superstar in my camp. He's a superstar.
How do you even know if he wants to fight again?
Behaviors that precede an addict's relapse follow standard patterns. Isolating oneself. Those patterns include isolating oneself from others, refusing to talk about one's own feelings, and doubting one's ability to stay abstinent.
Abstinent, you dumb motherfucker.
You read next, Michael. I wouldn't get too cocky. Keep going, Keith.
Becoming overwhelmed by ordinary problems, and the last one is outbursts of anger.
Okay, let's take a break. 15 minutes, guys.
Jesus fuck.
This fucking guy.
Yo. Hey, yo. I heard you're like a fighter or some shit. Is that true?
No, man. That was a long time ago.
It must have been. Because now... You don't look like shit.
I'm gonna head back inside.
Hey, $100 says I eat harder than you. I'm not $100. Then I guess you better win. I'll tell you what. I'll even let you go first. Anytime, motherfucker. choke on this. That's it.
Check on them. Albie will call you when he comes down.